What's going on, players? It's your boy, kimchi-chemtrail. I'm just gonna check out these last little bits here in Yharnam before I challenge the final boss of the area to progress in a different area. Oh, Father Gascoigne. This dude is a fucking trip. Oh my god! The reach, dude, is rude. Don't. Bro, that shit is crazy. This dude is sonar. I'm trying to figure out a way to, like, a safer way to approach this beehole. Finally! Yes. Finally go down. You made me really work for that just now. Jeez. Not a whole lot going on back here, it would appear. There used to be a glitch where you could, like, climb up this little wall and jump over and get into the back part of Yusefka's clinic right off the bat, but it's not happening now. What are you doing, bro? I'm gonna be all like that, bro. Mentality. There's some mom holding torches. I ain't seen all that goodness back then, so I don't really feel like fighting those fools like that. I'm actually gonna pop up over here and talk to this one dude. Oh, there's just another entrance to the bridge line. Okay. Where we are with that? Another entrance to the bridge line. Trouble than they're worth. Let me check this out down here. Yeah, I'm really certain that's it for now. Maybe walk to it. Some way through here. Nice. Canister blocked my whole jump. Oh. Yet you still live, huh? Kind of thing? Yeah. Oiler! Cool. Oh, I buckled myself so bad. Oh, not the rat's nest. Not stuck within the rat's den. Dude. I'm fucking confused. One of these dumbass hits to land. These rats are crazy, yeah. Make me pay for my mistakes like that, Mr. Rat? I think not. But a madman's knowledge. So yeah, I haven't been here yet in this playthrough. Checking it out now. Items. Bro, you see the plastic show? Oh, he got me. He knocked me off the thing. Ladder user. Oh, God. You are just gun-ho. What are you about to do? That's what I thought, player. What I thought, play by. For the ladder. Right. Frick out of here. What happened to those dudes like booty? What's up, Doc? Should have been gearing up so hard, huh? Should have been giving me scary face and then attacking. Just attack next time. Cold blood dew. That sweet, sweet dew. And yeah, that's where we were a second ago. Jump back down here and grab these little items. Are these frickers, not two bloodstone shards. Maybe able to crank my thing up again. Hey, bye. Hey, bye. What's your agile ass little body? Your crusty agile body. If there's any, is there any items over there? It would appear not. So we are back in the rat pit. I'm just gonna climb on right on back up here. So you can see the hunt has been bountiful. Your boy is bloody. And jeez. Hey, don't be doing that, dude. Yeah. Trying to shoot me in the back? That's really not honorable. Alright. So now... Ooh, yeah. Look at me and my acrobatics. I was fairly sure you could talk to that one guy in the white robe in this, but... Whatever, I'm not spending any more time here. Time to fight that boy, gascoigne. It's a nice thing to have in your inventory slot, too. Quick bold hunt is mock. Oh, what am I remembering? Dream. Level up a little bit. See if we can make the axe more yacked. And, you know, swing. Swing on something. Swing on that thing, basically. Let's see here. Oh, I lack one. I only need but one bloodstone shard to get my thing on plus two. Hunter's axe.
Welcome. What is it, Hutus?
You know what I desire? I desire strength. I will shut my eyes. Oof. Oh, hell. Level 20.
Farewell, good hunt.
See ya. And now to challenge. It's the father! Let us pass, gascoigne. Come to me. So you choose your way through most of it, and then do it legit the rest of the way. It's for beginners and experts alike, and I'm sure the experts already know, though. So, I don't know if you guys remember in episode 1. Thank you. But Gascoigne's daughter mentioned their mother and talked about a bejeweled red brooch. So here's the bejeweled, or the red jeweled brooch. So, oof. Named Viola, perhaps a jewel is a gift from a hunter used to change into a droplet blood gem that fortifies any weapon with the proper workshop tool. Very fun, it's gonna be fun. Pretty sure that's their mom's brooch. Pretty high up on that roof right there. And that, my friends, well, you know what? We're gonna return the brooch. We are going to return the brooch. So give the brooch back. Just right this way. Starting to remember, kinda. blank on me. This isn't pretty this way though. I did take a wrong turn in Albuquerque, but I shall right my wrong. Right past these animals. Right past this mob, homies. Yeah, poor guys. Sorry, can't party. We'll break from the drink. Slither your way through that little area. Since this sweet homegirl hooked it up. Alright, I'm gonna get through the brooch back.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mom.
I feel like I did.
Mr. Hunter, was it really her?
I did not find a body though. Oh god, this took a turn for the worse. No! Brutal. What are you gonna do now? That's it? Oh jeez. Getting there. But my friends, is where we will call the episode. Stay tuned as I go to open that gate to the new part.